Peace and blessings, kings and queens, and welcome back to my channel. I first want to thank you for clicking on the video because you didn't have to, but as always, I am so glad you did. So this is kind of a sneak peek of my new room here. I will do a tour once it's finished. So right now you guys are just kind of getting a corner and a little bit of the bed. So guys, I have a video, long overdue video. I am going to do an outfit change for Author. And remember in a previous video, I told you that I guys got another My Little Man doll so Author can have a twin. But that doll, that package went missing, and then I got it back with the lady that I had never met before bringing it to me and things like that. So I have the doll, I'm in the new place, and I am going to do an outfit change for the both of them. So let's get started. Guys, this particular doll smells so good. All right, guys, so here are my babies. This one is Aaron, or A.A. Ron. And this one is Author. Author is the first one that I received. And how I'm going to tell them apart, whoops, hold on now, Aaron. I put a little black dot on Author's hand, so I can tell that this is the first one that I got, which is Author, and then this one is Aaron. Aren't they cute? Look at them. I'm gonna put a little pillow behind them so they won't fall, but aren't they adorable? My two little babies. And just like the first time I got Author, I am loving this little outfit. It is too stinking adorable. But I do have a new outfit that I'm going to put on them right here. That I think will look absolutely adorable on them. All right, so let's go ahead and get them changed up, shall we? So I have changed Arthur and Aaron's clothes. This one is Aaron, or A.A. Ron. And this is what he looks like. This is so stinking cute. So this is a newborn outfit that they're both wearing. I just covered his hands on this one to stop him from scratching himself. And it's a little big on it, but that's okay. It's a little big on him. But he looks so cute. And I left his little curls out so you guys can see. He's lighter than Arthur as well. He's not as heavy or as weighted. A friend of mine, one of you guys said that I can reweight him. I'm not there yet, guys. I'm too nervous to even try to snip something and add something. I'm not there yet, but eventually I will. So guys, I'd like to introduce you officially to Aaron. And let me get Arthur here. I don't know what I would do if I actually had twins. If I actually had identical twins, I don't know what I would do. But these little guys are too cute. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is giving me the feelings. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Oh. And these dolls smell so good. The other dolls don't smell like this. Now his scent is going away a little bit, but he fresh out the box, so he still smells potent. Well, thank you guys for tuning in with me while I did an outfit change on my sweet babies here. And until next time, guys, be blessed. I'm just gonna hold him for a little bit. And I will see you guys soon.